Neil is on trumpet, and Liz is on trombone. And we've made this kind of a tradition to do this with Saybrook High School. We're so inspired that we've done this for a number of years now, 2 years anyways. And these guys, even just the rehearsal, it's a bum's rush all the time. We're running in, we're trying to do sound check, and we get to play just like one time together, really. So anyway, we'll all try to channel it to you. This is a traditional Slambovian holiday. When people migrate to Slambovia, we always try to encourage them to write Christmas songs because they're trying to make every day in Slambovia Christmas. So we need a lot of songs so people don't get bored by the same stuff. We can increase the loop. Or somebody whose father's got a speaker outside is going to lose their mind at a young age. So this is a song that was written by some pirates that settled on the east coast of Slambovia. It's become a very popular Christmas song in Slambovia. And it's called, what's the real name of it?
When Christmas Comes.
When Christmas Comes. And we just call it the Pirate Christmas Song. And the girls are going to help us on this one.
Thank you.
excited to do more.